flag of England, go north, south, east or west. Wherever there's wealth to plunder, or land to be possessed. Wherever there's feeble races, to frighten, coerce or scare. Well, you'll find a butcher's apron, the English flag is there.
It waves over blazing hovels where Africans' victims died, to be shot by explosive bullets or wretchedly starve and fly. And where the pirate harries in the isles of southern seas, at the peak of the hellish vessel, the English flag is free. The Maori often cursed it with his bitterest dying breath, and the Arab has hissed his hatred as he spat in its fold in death. And the helpless Hindu feared it, and the Kenyan did the same, and the Irish blood has stained it with a deep and indelible stain.
Where is the flag of England? Go north, south, east or west. Wherever there's wealth to plunder, our land to be possessed. Wherever there's feeble races, to frighten, coerce or scare. Where you'll find the butcher's apron, the English flag is there.
It has floated o'er scenes of pillage, it has flaunted o'er deeds of shame. It has waved o'er fell marauders as they ravaged with sword and flame. It has looked upon ruthless slaughter and massacre dire and grim, and it's heard the shriek of victims drown even the jingo in. Where is the flag of England? Seek lands where natives rot, where decay and assured extinction must soon be a people's lot. Go search for once glad islands where death and disease are rife, and the greed of callous commerce now battens on human life.
Where is the flag of England? Go north, south, east or west. Wherever there's wealth to plunder, our land to be possessed. Wherever there's feeble races, to frighten, coerce or scare. Where you'll find the butcher's apron, the English flag is there.
Where is the flag of England? Go sail where rich boats come, with shoddy and loaded cottons, and beer and Bibles and guns. Go where brute force has triumphed, and hypocrisy makes its lair. In your question you'll find the answer, it was or still is there.
Where is the flag of England? Go north, south, east or west. Wherever there's wealth to plunder, our land to be possessed. Wherever there's feeble races, to frighten, coerce or scare. Oh, you'll find the butcher's apron, the English flag is there.